Hey guys, what's up? Today we're doing a wedding out in Montgomery County here in Texas. This is for Amanda and Steven. This is gonna be an outdoor ceremony with an indoor reception. Should be pretty good. It's about an hour and 15 minute drive from here. So we're gonna go ahead and get on the road. Got the trailer loaded up. We'll show you the venue as soon as we get there. Stay tuned. Hey guys, what's up? Danny B here. We're out at Amber Springs. This is in Montgomery County, Texas. And as you can see, it is hot here. If any of you have ever been to Texas, you know how hot it is. This is our setting back here. This place is awesome. They've got waterfalls in the back, a beautiful greenery, trees everywhere, a lot of shade. Even though it's still very hot here, I'm just very fortunate that we have a lot of shade out here. So this is actually where the ceremony is going to take place out here. Can't wait. About another hour or so we'll get started, so stay tuned. Hey, what's up guys? Ceremony's about to start. This is what we're looking at right here. I want to show you something that's clutch in a wedding situation, especially outdoor ceremonies. Check this out. When the venue provides you this, this is awesome. You don't have to bring any speakers out here. The speakers are already into the venue. And I'm using the DJ-SZ app from Algoriddim. This app is absolutely awesome. I want to say it costs like 19 bucks or something like that, but it's highly recommended. Check that app out, because when you have to plug into a house system, this is perfect. So I'm playing pre-ceremony music right now. This is for when guests arrive. Nobody's really coming out here right now because, like I said, this is Texas and it's hot. Forgive me, I'm eating a Jolly Rancher. The pastor brought a bag of Jolly Ranchers up here and I couldn't resist. He told me to help myself, so I am. People are starting to show up right now, but as you can see, everything's in the sun. So here in Texas, even in October, it's still about 90 something degrees. Nobody wants to sit here and wait. They'd rather come out 5 minutes before the ceremony, find their seat and sit down. So I'm gonna get some footage of the ceremony. Stay tuned.
Abandon Stephen, you have heard the words about love and marriage. You've engaged your vows, made your promises, and declared your union with the giving and receiving in rings. What God has joined together, let no one separate. May the blessing of life, the joy of love, the peace of truth, and the wisdom and strength of spirit be your constant companion now and always. By the power vested in me, by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and great privilege for the very first time to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Stephen and Amanda Lay.
Thank you. like to introduce our bridal party. If you would direct your attention to the side entrance. Ladies and gentlemen, first we'd like to introduce the parents of the bride, Mark and Diane. Next up, we'd like to introduce the parents of the groom, Steve and Colleen. Make some noise for your bridal party, Rebecca Pell and Zach Clapperton. Next up, help me welcome Victoria Edwards and Michael Moore. Give it up. Next up, make some noise for Eve, Fern, and Travis Garuder. There he goes. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we have our matron of honor, Courtney Hosa, and best man, Scott Lay. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, the reason we're all here tonight celebrating, if you're able, I'm asking you to please get to your feet, put your hands together, make some noise as I introduce to you the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Steven and Amanda Lay. Thank you. good out there at this time. We'd like to invite Amanda and her father out to the center of the dance floor.
Go.
go. Let's go. Alright guys, I want to hear you sing it. Here we go.
Thank you.
If anybody knows where the lights are, if we get the lights turned up just a bit. So we need Amanda to the center of the dance floor. And we need all the single ladies. All the single ladies, if you're not married, if you have a boyfriend, you're technically still single. If you're engaged, you're still single, so to speak. Get all my single ladies right behind Amanda. Here we go. If you're engaged, you're single. If you have a boyfriend, you're single. If you're not married, we need you right here. She's perfect right there. She's gonna go 45. Here you go. Okay. Now watch out for that one. Just scooted you back really far. Hey, okay, so Amanda, check this out. 1, 2, 3. Fake throw, still hold it. Ladies, 1, 2, 3. When she fake throws it, act like you're going for it, right? This is for pictures. This will be for pictures, ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. All right, we're doing it for real this time. You ready? On the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, solid glover. Okay. Congratulations. Good job. So where's all my single fellas? All my single guys right behind Amanda. That's right, if you're not married, you're single. Alright, here we go. There it is. Alright, we're gonna do the same thing. So check this out. Come stand behind her. You're back to all your guys now. Here, a lot of single guys here. Fake throw, Steven. 1, 2, 3, you're gonna fake throw it, hold it. Guys, as much as you want to, I know you want to reach for this thing. For pictures, act like you're going for it, all right? Put some enthusiasm, ready? Fake one, 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Here we go, the real thing. On the count of 3, 1, 2, 3, let her fly.